Well, what do you know?
Jesus, what are you doing here?
Relax, man. Just here to get my paycheck. Shit. Oh, it's nice to see you too, buddy.
Sorry, I'm just surprised, man.
Spit it out. Have you seen her? You gave her my note, right? I wrote her a letter, didn't put my name on it, but she'll know who it's from. Did she say anything?
Who?
Who? My girl, man. Fuck. Oh, God, I can't keep my brain off of her.
What do you think you're going to do about that?
The man's greatest struggle in life is to find a woman who's sexy, but, like, still could be a mom. She's that, Benny. I feel like she could be the one. You know, I see myself buying sheets with her, taking trips to Mount Rushmore.
Yeah, that's great.
She's got these lips. Jesus. I had no idea. I always dated women with thin lips. It's a fucking revelation.
Isn't someone on the record with you guys now? I mean, how does that play out?
I don't know, but whatever it is, she's worth it. Hey, if you get any info, intel, insight, fucking call me, all right? Happy holidays, man.
What about your paycheck?